They aimed to save the world. One tree at a time. Well, 20 million trees at a time. But it takes more than trees to save our pretty polluted planet. This year, they're tackling the seven seas and the beaches and the rivers. It's fine. You'll see why. How do I even get this? Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. I'm Evil's Vox. You might know me from my work such as teaching you to use OBS, testing capture cards in more ways than anyone really cares for, collecting shiny cardboard, or perhaps my crippling addiction to cathode ray tubes. Something I also care about is this little flat, round, triangular rock we live on called the planet Earth. We as humans have developed greatly as a civilization, but so far it's come at the cost of polluting some of our most important ecosystems, the oceans and rivers. Over 70% of our planet's surface is covered in water. Much of that is in those oceans and rivers. Good guess. We have areas of the ocean that go so deep that we haven't even explored at all, creatures living there that you couldn't even imagine, and of course, Atlantis. But if we don't clean up our trash, Atlantis will shut its doors forever, and we will never make contact. You don't want to see that happen, do you? Here on the surface, many of us have been pushing for more sustainable tech. I'm a huge advocate of reusing and upcycling as much as possible, including my recent sleeper PC and showing how CRTs can be awesome gaming monitors today. And I'm supporting repairable tech like the Framework laptop to help reduce e-waste in the first place. But that only gets us so far. We have a bigger enemy, us, and the massive amounts of plastic that we let fall into our water bodies. We still have to clean up the messes that we've made.
Leading this charge are the dynamic duo of one of YouTube's biggest brains and YouTube's biggest wallet, the superheroes known as Mark Rober and Mr. Beast. They've created Team Seas, you know, like Team Trees, but for wet stuff, with the goal of removing 30 million pounds of garbage from the Earth's water supply. 30 million pounds. It's never been done before, and it'll only be done at all with your help. Topping their terrestrial team effort, we're hoping to raise $30 million, where every dollar raised removes a pound of garbage. Half of those proceeds will go to the Ocean Conservancy to clean up the beaches, since if garbage is on the beach, it's either going to end up in or already came from the ocean, and remove garbage directly from the ocean. The other half goes to the ocean cleanup, using these super-powered river-cleaning robots from the future to clean up the rivers around the world. Turns out 80% of the plastic floating in our oceans comes from only 1% of the rivers in the world. Yikes.
As mentioned, every dollar raised directly correlates to a pound of plastic yeeted from the sea. So literally every donation counts, even a single dollar. Maybe next time you're at the beach, you can pick up any garbage you see as well. Normally, this is the part where I'd tell you about Nebula and CuriosityStream, but we are working to save the oceans here. So CuriosityStream is donating their sponsor time so I can tell you about Team Seas. If you want to contribute, head on over to teamseas.org and sign up. Every dollar counts, and even just $5 is a whole giant trash bag full of plastic removed from the ocean. And you can help spread the word too. Team Trees was a huge success, and we're hoping to take this even further. Remember, the planet is our home, and you can make a difference.
Team Seas.
Maybe in a couple years, I'll see you back here for Team Bees.
Team Seas is a collaborative effort and not an actual superhero team. Donating to Team Seas will make you a hero, but superpowers are not guaranteed. We're fighting the 11 million tons of plastic and dropped into our oceans every year, not fighting crime. Don't do something stupid. Due to scheduling conflicts, we cannot have the river cleaning robots fight each other in a bot battle. If you sign up for that adventure, beach cleanup will resume as usual. Head to teamseas.org for more information, and remember, be kind, rewind.